cartridge filters are becoming increasingly popular in new vehicle applications. Although they are relatively easy to change and dispose of, extra care must be taken when installing a replacement filter. Failure to follow proper installation procedure may result in oil leakage and engine damage. This video will show the steps involved in changing the filter and does not include the engine oil drain or refill sequence. The following demonstration covers a heavy-duty cartridge oil filter installation for application on a 2006 model Freightliner M2 heavy-duty truck, but it is indicative to most common cartridge installations. Step 1. Locate the filter housing and, if applicable, remove the drain plug from the housing cap, allowing any residual oil to drain from the housing. Using an appropriate tool, remove the filter cap from the housing. Note the location of the O-ring seal on the housing cap and remove the O-ring and set it aside. Some caps have several grooves, which could appear to be the location of the O-ring. Be sure to note the correct one. Step 2. Remove the filter cartridge from the cap and set it aside with the previously removed O-ring. Clean both the filter housing cap and the filter housing. Step 3. Examine them for damage, such as breakage, cracks, or damaged threads. If necessary, replace any damaged components. Step 4. Compare the new filter cartridge and the included O-ring with the used filter and O-ring that were set aside previously to make sure you have the correct filter for your application. Do not reuse any of the old O-rings, as they are not designed for multiple service intervals. Reuse of the old O-ring may lead to oil leakage and possible engine damage. Install the new housing O-ring into the housing cap by rolling the O-ring evenly into place in its groove. Make sure the O-ring is positioned in its correct location when in place. If the O-ring appears to be twisted, slide the O-ring around the groove and allow it to straighten out to prevent premature failure of the O-ring. Step 5. Apply clean engine oil to the new O-ring. Step 6. Place the new filter cartridge in the housing cap. Step 7. Install the housing cap and filter into the filter housing by hand until you feel the O-ring begin to compress. Step 8. Using an appropriate tool, tighten the housing cap as indicated on the cap or in the vehicle owner's manual. In this installation, we are using a torque wrench and tightening the cap. Do not over-tighten the cap or damage to the cap or the housing could occur. Add new engine oil as indicated in the owner's manual. Run the engine several minutes. Inspect for leaks at drain plugs and housing. Turn engine off and check the oil level on the dipstick and confirm oil is in recommended operating range. To learn more about cartridge lube filters and other filter installations, visit www.luberfiner.com.